What up, Long Beach? Welcome back to GazetteSports.com and the London Olympics coverage brought to you by the LeBounty Group and the Aquatics Capital of America. As always, everything at GazetteSports.com is brought to you by Naples Rib Company. And here you can see we are at London Live, live via tape delay from London. It's kind of hard to get a ticket here in London for some of the Olympic events, but you can show up to London Live with five giant Jumbotron screens and experience the Olympics with your fellow countrymen if you're a local. And of course, the many colors of the countries represented here at the Games. It is a festival though, so it's got the many things that you would expect at a festival.
London Live is actually spread out over three different parks. We're at the main location here at Hyde Park in London, the most famous park in one of the most famous cities in the world. And it is an absolute scene here. You can do pretty much anything you want to do. You can swim. You can swim in an endless pool that they've got here. You can do a triathlon. You could play just about any sport that they offer here at the Olympics. Of course, JJ mentioned you can watch on these huge screens. But my favorite thing is the food. Cadbury is a big part of this event, and so you've got the Joyville Cadbury House. You've also got treat kiosks pretty much all over the place where you can go and buy ice cream or chocolate or any other kind of thing that you want. And every different kind of, it's a very international Olympic kind of cuisine set up here. There's all kinds of stands from around the world. You could get even some Mexican food, Greek food, Chinese food, anything that you want really here at London Live. We are having an absolute blast. Nice to talk to people from different parts of the world as well as just people from England or from America. So we're having a great time, and we hope you enjoyed your look inside this aspect of the Olympic Games.